the story of the Princess Issa?
Mama Hote.
In myth, she was called the Redeemer. It was said this child would stop the madness of war. That she was to usher in a new age of peace and compassion. I was given memories of a world I will never see. Loyalty to a king I cannot serve. And love for a child I could not save.
What do you think they want?
Everything.
I found her. Scargiver.
I am a child of war. I was taught that love is weakness. There is a difference between justice and revenge.
There is a price to pay for your defiance.
Shh, one moment. I do love this part.
Hold on.
I don't want no trouble.
We're not here to bring any.
Are you ready?
You and I both know fear. Let's show them that we're not afraid. Let's show them we are more than the shackles that bind us.
A king is a man, and a man can fail. But a myth is indestructible.
Time has come for all that you love. Protect each other and show them no mercy.
Who among you is willing to die for what you believe?
Welcome to Movie to Movie. In this video, we talk about Rebel Moon Part 1 and Part 2 Prediction. The movie starts on December 22, 2023. This movie looks like they put everything what we have ever seen in a sci-fi movie before. I am curious how Zack Snyder, the director of Watchmen and 300, made this movie interesting to us. This is the first time after he left DCU, I hope he made a better script than in his last movies. I think these movies make $300 to $600 million each box office. I don't think they will make more money because it looks special like Dune. When you like this video, please subscribe and give a thumbs up.